What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we got out the big 953 cat. We're getting ready to go push in some stuff, get this thing in action. This is an absolute monster machine, weighing about 42,000 pounds. Got my boy here, Avery Graydon, does good work. Let's see what this thing can do. Guys, here's the project behind us for today. We got the big dozer. We got over 200 loads of junk that's going to be pushed down this gully over here. He's saying 3 to 4 hours. I believe it'll do it. That's a monster loader. Let's go check him out and see what's going on the other side. Big 953 cat ain't had no problems at all. He's pushing this stuff straight through. We had two Kubota SV75 skid steers down here the other day, and we done a little bit with it, but it ain't nothing like this 40,000 pound machine. Go get 250, looks like. This thing is buried, son. This machine is gonna go out of sight. I mean, he's down to the carriage, it's up halfway over the track. Going on, guys, we just buried the loader. We're gonna take the Kubota here, we'll go over here and try to dig him out. Not really sure how well this is gonna work. We're gonna give it a shot. We got the loader buried. See what we can do with this skid steer. Thank you. Well, we got to 75 out here. I think we've cleared out a way here to get the loader out. The loader's buried. We had to clear some of this wood out in front of it. I think he should be able to get out of here now. I just called the operator. He's on his way back. He's hung on the belly pan. See if we can't get him out of here.